white judo gi. In blue. Good score from Verde.
I think you go from the beginning.
You go from Fionagi, low, left sided, driving as much as possible to get his opponent over onto his side. You can't look at the Italian. Bagarov is back in the chair. Not for his son. Not a foreign man, but. Dmitry Shershan trails here by a Yuko, half a minute gone. Turn off that effort there from Shershan. I don't know whether the beard suits him. He seems to age him necessarily, no younger.
He's grown bigger with the
groaning for the 66th foot tap. He was airborne for a while there. SHERSHAN. Really went up there. He attempted Ashi was up.
Elio was quick enough with his right hand. He doesn't allow Shershan to get the top grip. You can see right now,
there he goes again. Not quite. Earlier, he scored on the board for the Italian with a little over 2 minutes left to go. Wandering out of the area. Ishigari, and then thought about the Ishimata, but then he'd already pulled his left arm away, and that changes the position. He wasn't able to launch the attack. Shershan again losing contact with the hand. Attempting the arm lock. Can't quite come off. And deciding it wasn't going to happen, they called Mate. Inside the last minute then.
Happened like a tsunami.
It started and then ended up like a Maki Komi. Yeah. He's in good condition, Elio Verde. Goes the distance.
Azari.
But Verdi's the one with the Yugo, so that makes it interesting though.
Mm-hmm. But Verdi's rocking in the Nevada right now. In order to build the time. Sheshan has only 9 seconds.
Here he comes. Done now.
Verde will get the gold. No, we'll get the.
Yeah. That's right. That was the gold medal.